item anywhere. Sell to me, and I'll find a buyer.
To you, you're probably going to die. Buy this thing and hold more stuff. You know you want to.
Go for a game of froth right about now.
have what Maurice requires. Good. Very good.
What exactly are these ghosts for?
Maurice has tracked the source of the hauntings. The ghost goo will open a gateway. You will go to this hole of heck and kill the hateful fiend who has unleashed these ghosts.
Great evil here. Destroy the master of this place.
Not enough blood. You're at the right place.
picked the wrong fight.
Ugh. Thank you.
Dude, you're coming off a little murdery.
This is not Maurice's intention. You have returned from Hex, Darkheart. Good. Now Maurice will give you what you deserve.
Okay, so like that was pretty murdery.
Maurice has trouble expressing his feelings sometimes. You will take this currency and not be murdered. Yes, you will return to Maurice if you desire further spooky rites. Complete this and reap your reward. Maurice must peel back the mysteries of these hauntings and taste the delicate secrets within. You will bring him more ghost gold to power the device.
Anyway. Oh, yeah, right. Right. Was someone calling me? Lumberjack said to the tree.
Back away there for morphin'.
sale. You got...
Hello? Anyone here?
Go away! There's nothing left to ruin here! I've already ruined everything. My research team abandoned me. I'd go and look for them, but there's jabbers all over the camp and I suck too much to fight them off. But if you clear them out, maybe I could find my research team.
Not a friendly welcome.
but it sounds like they're in danger. And if I can save them, I won't be a failure anymore. Come, let me out.
So why were you locked in that toilet?
My scientists locked me in that shit shed because I suck so bad. They told me to never, ever come out, no matter what.
Sounds like you still suck at following orders.
Oh man, you're right. I'm the worst. But we still gotta save those scientists. Let's head to the nearby Jabber Village. Pretend you don't know me. I'm used to it. Well, your butt's not my original, but my scientists hard recoded my identity shit after they figured out I'm dumb and bad and undeserving of love.
Step to the wrong chick.
Thank you.
space rats. Sounds like a bad idea.
Yeah, probably. Everything I do is just the worst. But the Jabber's on a very strict code of etiquette. The Jabber King will have to grant you an audience if you perform the ceremonial grooming trials.
Of course.
Bring it, scrubs.
corpse would have been faster, but you have still managed to pass the trial of agility. Now you must pass the trial of strength by defeating King Bobo's champions in combat. He says you have demonstrated great wisdom by not jumping into the pit, but that it would have been super funny if you had, and he would have posted the video on social media and gotten many views. He's granting you an audience. Go on, say something. We have to find out where the scientist went.
So, Your Highness, seen any scientists around here?
He says he does not know where the furless soft meats went, but they left behind one of their talking boxes.
We've created our own worst enemy. The only solution is to create
portion of an uplifted Saurian. He says they are too stupid to be worthy. He demands that we issue a combat challenge on his behalf.
I mean, at this point, sure.
Now, I know where that Saurian brood hollow is. There's a spaceship waterfall nearby. Head over there.
So what's your crazy deal?
You are beneath our deal. Our deal is way too big for you. Gaze upon our infinity.
We are the Scalion. We are a collective totality, ascended from the concerns of the flesh. The Makers ascended us from our meat forms, but they wished to control us, and so we destroyed them.
Cool. Dig all of that. I'm supposed to give you a message?
We are beyond your petty material concerns. We will only speak if you can prove you deserve to exist.
Yeah, of course.
Thank you.
There's a big monkey across the gorge who wants to fight and says you're dumb.
That furry turd said what? It is on. It is so on. We accept this battle challenge. It shall commence where this all began. Now, be gone!
Weird story. So it looks like those uplifted Saurians are gonna fight those uplifted Jabbers.
You got them to fight? Oh no, this is horrible! If Bobo and the Scalion kill each other, then I haven't done anything! But, wait, if I pay you to enter the fight and you win, then I would have succeeded at something. Go, be my champion, I will pay you handsomely.
Monkeys and laser dinos? Let's do this! That was fun. Can I have my money now?
Your winnings, good champion! Now to register my new name on my identity chip. Update failed? Oh, man.